Hi friends, today I am showing how to make your Gioneex1 phone into Moto C phone. First, go to Play Store and type Moto Launcher and go search and search settings as settings and go for home app and top in it and home app here you have Gioneex launcher means Gioneex1 phones launcher. This is Novia launcher. Press on it. Now it is your Novia launcher. And go to and now you can see it is permanent. If you press the home button, it will be same. Now it is permanent. Friends, you have to go for again Gioneex1 phone. Means you have to go for settings and press home app and again home app. Now it is Novia launcher means Moto C phone, and you have to go for gift free launcher. And now it is your Gioneex1 phone launcher. Thank you friends, please subscribe my channel.